quite dull. I do not agree.
It is terribly familiar, yet I am sure this is the first time I've seen it.
That is because, like all of these paintings, it was done by a man who sees a woman as nothing other than a decorative object. They're like...
human vases. Might I go play with Eloise?
Lady does not play, Penelope.
Forgive me, Mama. Might I go promenade for suitors with Eloise?
Very well, then.
I have never understood the fashion for feathers in the hair. Why would a woman want to draw more notice to the fact that she is like a bird squawking for a man's attention in some bizarre ritual?
I know someone with child.
Is it your Mama? Is she not advanced in age? I suppose your father should still want a boy.
It is not my Mama. It is a maid.
Which one of your maids is married?
She's not married.
How did she become a child if she's not married?
I do not know. But I will find out.
You must. Otherwise, how can we make sure it never happens to us? We have accomplishments to acquire. Well, what have you learned from your maid, the one who was in the family way? What happened? How did it happen?
She said it was love.
Love? That doesn't stand to reason.
Well, it certainly does not.
We must meet her. So that she might share her secrets of how to avoid such a wretched, uninteresting thing.
Lady Whistledown's identity is quite protected.
And are we not the two most clever girls in the town? If anyone can find her, it is us.
I have a theory.
Eloise, it is quite late.
A good theory about Lady Whistledown. I thought she had to be a servant, but I was wrong.
Quite wrong, because... well, who truly has the time and means to be that remarkable? Who would actually be invited to all of the parties, able to hear things unnoticed by others?
Yeah, perhaps we could discuss it tomorrow.
Lady Whistledown is someone free and unencumbered by society. She is a single woman of means. Better yet, she is a widow who would be invited to all of the events but not paid any attention. So while you're at the ball...
Eloise, I do not care! People have real problems, mature problems, problems that have nothing to do with the secret identity of some silly writer.
And you are so mature now.
Well, I am of age. I am out in society. Therefore, I have more important, mature things to worry about.
Like what?
Like marriage.
You do not care about marriage.
Well, what if I do? I cannot expect you to understand. Not everyone can be a pretty Bridgerton.
How are you faring? Has it been terrible at the house?
I've not had a caller in 3 days. My mother swears we are ruined. But what of Colin? Is he in pieces from the news?
His pride is wounded, but he will be quite well. The gentlemen always are in these matters, but... Pen, you have not heard what people are saying. Lady Whistledown has gone too far this time.
And I thought you were her greatest admirer.
Not when she has smeared the name of my greatest friend. When we uncover Whistledown's identity, we will convince her to publish a retraction and restore your family's reputation. All will be well again, I promise you. I finally found her. Lady Whistledown.
Who is she?
She is Madame Delacroix. Madame Delacroix is her. The modiste and Whistledown are one and the same. And she is going to print something in your family's favour, Pen. She told me so.
Well, that certainly is an impressive feat, running two businesses.
Oh, we should both aspire to be just like her. Unmarried, earning our own money.
Look, I'm happy you found her, Elle, but I do not think I can ever be like that. You now have a duchess for a sister. That makes achieving the life you wish for all the more easier. The status of my family, however, is an entirely different story, which will not be changing in the foreseeable future.
Your love is an unrequited fantasy. Colin sees you as you are and regards you no differently than he does Eloise, or even little Hyacinth.
The ones we love have the power to inflict the greatest scars. For what thing is more fragile than the human heart?
Pen, look, the Queen. She is here. Now is my chance to find out her plans for Whistledown. Pen, is everything all right?
Entirely all right. Queen, go, or you miss your chance.
We worked out that Whistledown delivers her missives to a printer's press in Lombard Street. Or when the rest of society is distracted by big events, like this one. Mm. This is how she operates. You'll be seen there tonight.
Lady Whistledown. A reason every day to endure in the absence of your dear papa. I know you will miss him.
Share something good. What happened with Whistledown? Did you save Madame Delacroix?
Indeed. And now she will be able to put right what she botched this season, I'm sure of it.
Well, I'm sure with Whistledown still on the loose, next season will be far more interesting.
Give my regards to Madame Delacroix.
Well, your regards will have to wait, though. Seems she's making a short trip back to France.
Oh, going to say goodbye to her?
I did last night, if you must know. We went to a party together. A very good party.
You were with Madame Delacroix last night?
Yes. No, please do not tell our sister that I left in the middle of the ball, either. What is it?
If you were with Madame Delacroix last night, then she is not, then... She cannot be.
And yet,
oh dear,
there is no ending in sight for this author, who recently became aware of a scheme to unmask her.
Lady Whistledown. Go, is this a trap?
By one worthy opponent indeed. Perhaps I will come forward one day. Though you must know, dear reader, that decision shall be left entirely up to me. Yours truly, Lady Whistledown.